couple of years, his country has been in turmoil.
Prague, Czechoslovakia, a city and country undergoing change. Communism's demise in Czechoslovakia has brought about a new way of life. Petr Barna's life has changed as well. He got married last year. He and his wife are expecting a baby. His life has taken a different turn.
I just can do what I want to do and say what I want to do. I'm not depending on the party people, you know. I don't have to listen to people tell me that I'm wrong or I'm bad. And so this is a big change for me.
Petr has been an amateur skater for more than 10 years, and one of the highlights was this year's Worlds, where he received a perfect six. But his days of amateur skating appear to be over.
It's really exciting because I think about it that the amateur career is going to be finished. So you have to think about it that you're just going to skate the last competition. So it's a big difference between last year and this year.
And to follow his dream of professional skating, Petr must leave his country because he can't make a living in his native land.
Prague, where I live, it's a very nice city, and it will be really hard for me to leave it. But skating is more important for me than I can come back again to Prague.
And in this, his original program at Skate America 91, Petr Barna yet again demonstrated both the technical expertise and the great artistry that one has come to associate with his skating. Petr Barna of Prague thrilled both the crowd and the judges. But yet to skate, from the United States, Christopher Bowman, after these messages. Having completed his original program, Petr Barna backstage, as he watched one of his chief rivals, Christopher Bowman of the United States, and his original program.